I had this Bowman M101 for a long, long time. In fact, it was one of the first in my collection. But I haven't done a proper video of it for some reason. So I'm now rectifying that. Notice I'm using the large syringe as a funnel. I would normally use this large syringe as a syringe with most engines, but this one takes about half a litre. So it's much easier to use the syringe as a funnel. This engine's got a massive brass flywheel, so it runs quite smoothly. given that it's a single cylinder, single acting oscillating cylinder. Incidentally, what you can see there is just an outer covering for the cylinder. The oscillating cylinder inside is quite small in comparison. There's a drip feed oiler. There's a pair of gears to give a quite torquey output. An unusual style of whistle in that you turn the whole thing and unscrew it slightly from the boiler to whistle it. Because of the massive flywheel, it's quite happy running, quite smoothly, at quite slow speeds as well.